Sleekly plowing through the waters, the Carcharians are renowned for their vicious power and speed. Be it prey, an experience, a memory, they are always moving. Even dreaming, a Carcharian wanders. Yet they are pacifists, never harming another merfolk. The Empress tells me all merfolk take on their forms over generations, which begs me to ask, what has been moving the Carcharians for all this time?